Okay, after that, after you change your light engine, I need to change camera again. So actually, I'm a little bit unhappy about it. I want to make it brighter. But also before doing that, I want to little bit, I want to see the shadow penetrating into my interior space. So I'll change sun position by clicking sun. Okay, sun. But whenever you open sun, your Rhino probably may reset. Sometimes not, but for me, in many cases, my Rhino sun was reset. But just be careful to that. So actually, I want winter sun. I want to make sure that this sun goes to my inside living room. Let's say I'm just doing somewhere 11:12:05, and I use winter sun. So lowest point, and okay. And then I render and checking it.
Is there any way to lift the shadow?
Ah, yes, actually you do. And actually recreate a new sun. So you delete your old sun. So okay, and then the way how you see that, if you see the in the perspective, check rendered one. Let me see. Or rendered. Do you see V-Ray RT? Some computers do and some computers doesn't. RT is real-time renderer. If you have very high performance machine, you can do it on real time. So you can see the shadow. And actually it's always render on real time. To some people this is good, to some people this is bad. And actually, okay, so far this one, let's say this one. If you want to render sunset or sunrise, just make sure that your time is that sunset or sunrise time. Then actually what you will see is a kind of... I just delete my old sun. And then I add another sun. So this is Miami. I would do a little bit sunset time, roughly about late night. And okay. And actually if you see the background, actually you will see, and then click it, click somewhere on the top view so I create lighting. Then if I render, you will see a kind of light background sky. I think my real-time rendering caused me a lot of dragging, so I will turn it off.